making his way fast to the morning. He hasn't been sober for days. Leaning now into the breeze, remembering Sunday. He falls to his knees. They had breakfast together, but 2x don't last like the feeling of what he needs. Now this place seems familiar to him. She pulled on his hand with a devilish grin. She led him upstairs, she led him upstairs, left him dying to get in. But in the end, I'm trying to find my calling. I'm calling at night. I don't need to be bothered. Have you seen this girl? She's been running through my dreams, and it's driving me crazy. It seems I'm gonna ask her to marry. She doesn't believe in love. He's determined to call her love. Who could deny these butterflies? The feeling is filling us. Waking the neighbors, unfamiliar faces. He pleads, so he tries. He's only denied, now he's dying to get inside. Forgive me, I'm trying to find my calling. I'm calling at night. I don't need to be a bother, but have you seen this girl? I'm gonna ask her to marry me. The neighbors say she won't go away. Funny how it rained all day. I didn't think much of it then, but it started to all make sense. Oh, I can see now that all of these clouds are following me in my desperate endeavor to find my way wherever.
This is you, come on!
I'm not coming back. I'm just something so terrible and terrifying to see what you expect them from me. I've been stuck on me, but now the rain is just washing you out of my.
So many thousands of feet off the ground. I'm over you now, I'm home in the clouds and towering over your head. I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home now.
Louder!
I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home.